Roy in the air. Not a wise decision a lot of the time. Oh, catching the roll away. Josh has got something here. 77 at least. And parrying both hits of the Nair. Jazzo catching on. And I think this is Mugen's problem. When he loses, it's because he's getting too greedy for reversals. It's because he wants something to happen too much.
And he broke his shield.
Yeah, Mugen just... I don't know, he's going for...